Learn how to create this in 2 minutes. Extrude a plane with mirror modifier. Add array modifiers and make sure merge is on. Align and refine to make sure parts between the top and the bottom match. Extrude and refine. Add creases to sharpen the edges. Create loop cuts in the middle and add crease to sharpen those new loop cuts. This is where it gets super exciting. We will apply this pattern onto a number of connected faces. So anytime something changes, the pattern gets updated. Let's take this further and add a lattice deformer. Our tessellation gets updated to match the new component. So if things go in or out, it is all reflected onto our large parametric fragment. And now that we have a seamless component, we can change the number of initial array items and come up with other interesting concepts. Let's take a five-sided polygon, also known as pentagon. We can change the depth of the component. We can also change the scale. And look at this wonderfully beautiful expression based on that simple initial component. And we can now even make a family. And how about using geometry nodes to create random bases onto which we can tessellate our components? With distributing points node, instances on points, and randomly scaling the instances, we get our base ready. And here is the wonderful result. Thank you for watching.